Spotahome Madrid, and in this video I'll show you a two-bedroom apartment where there is one bedroom for rent. I'll show you bedroom number one with attached bathroom. The whole apartment is located in Calle Breton de los Herreros. It's a great area, Rios Rosas, between Rios Rosas and Alonso Cano, both closest metro station are Rios Rosas and Alonso Cano, and this is a great area full of bar, restaurants and cafes. Calle Ponzano is in a walking distance, and it is very famous for all the bars that we have there, but at the same time this is a quiet apartment. You will see during the video that it's a really quiet apartment. So yeah, you have also shops, market and supermarket all around. Great, so this is the main gate, and as soon as you come into the apartment you will find the living room here, kitchen is over there. The bedroom I will show you from here in this video is this one. This is the other bedroom, but here is bedroom number one with attached bathroom. And there is a second bathroom over there that is for the other tenant, and you can come in because the washing machine is there. But your bathroom will be the one inside the bedroom, alright? Great, so you see it's a beautiful apartment. We have this wall with the bricks over there, super nice. Here we find a table with a bunch of chairs, electric heating unit is here. And here we have a sofa, it's a long sofa, small table in the middle, and the TV. You see we have AC, so the apartment is perfectly conditioned for both summer and winter. And we have here this big window, I mean it's actually a door, through a French balcony, and the views through this interior patio. That's why it's super quiet, the apartment. Alright, check it from this side. Everything is in great condition. And here we have the kitchen. It's a small but fully equipped kitchen. We have the microwave, electric stove here for cooking, sink is here. Here is the fridge, freezer, and we have an oven as well. So there is already people living here, so you have all the stuff that you need. Yeah, some catering is here, and I cannot open it because of the private stuff, but yeah, you guessed that we have dishes and yeah, space for food and all. And we have here this window with you through the same interior patio as from the living room. We have this curtain also, if you are cooking and you don't want, I mean, you just want to keep some privacy from living room, you can just open the curtain. Otherwise, like this, it's nice. Great. So, yeah, here is where the washing machine is, but remember this bathroom is for the other tenant. And yeah, you can come here for using the washing machine. Great. And now bedroom is here, so it's a really big bedroom with attached bathroom. It comes with a double bed, it's a big double bed, and we have bedside tables there with lamps. Check that we have two windows, and again the beautiful wall, same as in the living room. The view from here is again through another patio, interior patio, so yeah, it's quiet, really quiet, but it's bright as well because we have these two windows. And yeah, here we have this big built-in wardrobe. I cannot open it because there are some private stuff inside from the person who is staying right now, but yeah, you can imagine, you can have an idea how big it is, and you have a space for holding your clothes, and there are some drawers inside and all. Great, and now it's bathroom. Here it is, a nice and big bathroom. We have the sink here with the mirror, some drawers here for your bathroom stuff. We have toilet, a towel dryer, this is super useful. The window through the same interior patio, here we have some cupboards as well. And yeah, in this side we have this long shower with two kind of taps, really nice. one is for here in the water. Great. So, I hope to enjoy the video through this beautiful two-bedroom apartment. In this video, I showed you bedroom number one with a attached bathroom. It's located in Calle Bretón de los Herreros, a great area in Rios Rosas, between Rios Rosas and Alonso Cano, and close from Calle Ponzano, a well-known street full of bar, restaurants and cafes. And at the same time, it's a very quiet apartment as well. That's all. My name is Elena, you're here in Spotahome. Thank you so much. Bye.